Holy shit, guys. Finally, a noose for the pendant. I did it, guys. So this is the real use for the pendant. I'm calling it the Stinky Cheese Pendant. So first, make your character pick the pendant and escape the cell. Put out Cheese the Fatty on the first counter to get the key from Oscar.
Nani? Omae wa mou shindeiru.
Yay!
Once in filing, grab some humanities, herbal burners, and the Zwei. Head down the elevator and enter the Valley of the Drakes. Grab the souls along the way, head up and pop some humanity. Light the bonfire and head back down to grab the red tearstone ring.
Pog. Pog, pog, pog.
Pray to RNG Jesus for a Black Knight weapon.
Oh, harder, Daddy!
While here, you can grab the grass shield and the longbow. Kill the blue scary boy for some twinkling tits. And make your way to Andre. Perform the 999 dupe glitch and level up to your preferred status. Keeping in mind that we want to be able to wield a Black Knight weapon. Upgrade the Zwei and we can now get our Gwyn killing weapon. Head back down to Havel and claim his coffering.
I'm gonna melt you down and make a coffering.
So now you can visit the Black Knight in Underberg.
Nope.
Excellent.
Head back to Undead Parish and grab the basement key to Capra's sex dungeon. Run past the pig to face another Black Knight.
Denied.
You can also find another Black Knight in the catacombs. And if you still don't have a Black Knight weapon, you can travel back to the asylum to face the other Black Knights there.
Denied.
Once you have a weapon, we can now get the rest of our upgrade material from the Grey Hollow in Blighttown. Head down and around and nudge off like you're having a fucking seizure and kill the 5 scurry boys. Head back to Andre to level up your weapon to +5. Now, we are almost ready. We can either go farm the fatties in Blighttown or just yeet our way to the merchant.
We'll be seeing you soon, Solaire.
Head down and roast the puppers.
Excellent.
Kill the shut-ins and make your way around towards Firelink Shortcut. Talk to the female in the sex dungeon and buy some dung pies. This is important. Now we have all the necessary items, let's pay a visit to Solaire. So get your dung pies and throw them at Solaire to get him toxic. Now that we have the pendant in our possession, the way Solaire dies from toxic dung will be our ticket to Gwyn. So just dance around him until he dies. Make sure you don't kill him via a sword by accident. Also, poison doesn't work, it's gotta be dung pies. Gotta throw that shit in his face.
Nope.
No, no, don't touch me there.
Nope.
It's what I told my uncle, but he didn't seem to care.
Nope.
It's my secret little spot, and I don't wanna share.
Nope.
No, no, don't touch me there.
Nope.
So tell that creepy guy who always hangs around
nope.
school that all they need to know is this one simple
nope.
rule. It's no, no, don't touch
nope.
me there.
Keep
your gross old hands on my no-no
nope.
square.
Once he dies and his items start to spawn, we will be transported to the start of the kiln. Solaire sacrifices led us to the cheese. Praise that fucking sun, man. Praise it. We can now troll the Black Knights and fucking win up. We are Solaire's revenge. And that, ladies and casuals, is how you defeat Dark Souls in one boss. I hope you guys have enjoyed this guide. If you have, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more awesome videos just like this one.